Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time, stay close to me. Stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight.
See all the photos of people pushing up walls and they're all painted and it's all like done together, you've got all the studs and everything like that, but we got the site. It's a concrete slab on like a pile of sand and gravel, and they just say, all right, let's get to work.
Everything was just on the floor and we all thought it was flooring, and we were like, oh, is this going to be the floor? And all of a sudden it was like up and it was the walls, and then like the whole structure was done.
They say, oh, you are building the house, and you think, oh well, yeah, you know, we're nailing a couple of walls together, putting a window or two, but we are building a house.
The speed of it definitely shocked me. I mean, I know we only had 2 days, but I'd never thought we'd get as far as we did on the first day.
I was nailing roof supports together, and everybody was painting and nailing and doing whatever.
I was doing trim this morning and nailing it all in, and then once it was finished, the trim, we had to repaint over all of it because it was like mucky.
Me and Hannah started doing the electrics, and I really hope the lights turn on, because if not I will feel awful.
To see what we've done, see where we started, it's been really enjoyable.
That's a house done in 2 days, mostly one. Everybody's really enjoying it and putting in a lot of really good work.
I'm really, really grateful for you allowing us to be here and you opening your hearts to us. Thank you so much.
Muchas gracias.